Chrom.
Go!
Mythra!
Hi guys, I'm here to make sure Big Man's not lonely. Oh my god, what a read! Clip that!
Why the fuck is happening again, bro? Why? Dude, game one.
Dude, look at that roll read.
What
he charged
fuck?
That.
That's 60%,
he charged that, dude. That's crazy. I just had an interview. Yeah. It is. Oh, they just asked me about my code. Just to make sure it was mine. It was mine, so I could answer the questions. Oh, Chrom. Dude, he's trolling a little. Dude, doesn't Chrom just get down smashed at ledge? I think he did, yeah. I don't know if PC couldn't hear us, but like just down smash Chrom when he's up being and it's like free. Nice. Oh. Yeah, honestly, you don't even need to go off stage, like. You can just wait at ledge. Oh, okay, nice. Here's some damage. Oh my god. Nice grab. He's not doing too badly so far. Oh, unlucky. What? Dude, Chrom, he actually does a lot. It's just really slow as an out of shield. But it has armor. Okay. Charge down smash. Nah, just charge down smash. That's all you need to do. Charge down smash. Down smash. It's not gonna hit him, so it doesn't matter. It has range, you just stand a bit away. Or if you don't, you can also just witch time the LP and then down smash. Yeah, Nasru with a bit of a lead. Less of a lead, but still a lead. Dash attack. Down throw. Okay. Okay. Didn't get anything off that. Here's something though. Still 30-ish%. Dude, that aerial just did 3% from Bayonetta. I don't know, it was like the second hit of Nair or something. Yeah. Oh, nice catch. Charge down smash. Oh, you know what, that works too. You know what? Yeah. You just get him off the stage. Peacekeeper also does have like full witch time still. Like the full slowdown. He hasn't used it once. Or hasn't hit it. Oh, Jeff smash. Oh, high recovery. Oh, dude. That's so unfortunate. How did he not grab the ledge? That's crazy.